No one's even seen the bastard.
He must be hiding, dude. They said Overlord Zenon lived on Veldheim on yesterday's news. And we saw Overlord Zenon's daughter. He must be here, dude.
Then why didn't you catch her? Don't tell me a spoiled little princess beat you up.
We'll catch her next time, dude. We bought these provocative photos of her from a talking frog, and they weren't cheap. We could pass them around to help find her, dude.
Tink, you are a shrewd businessman.
It is some kind of trick, Princess. Their cunning trap to sabotage our perfect chemistry, huh? You mustn't be fooled.
Dude, it's her! She's Overlord Zenon's daughter!
That's her? Isn't it a little convenient that she's with the first group of people to pass us by?
It's great! We found her, and we get to keep all the photos!
Hey, those are... aren't they the lackeys of some demon lord who wants to oppose Zenon or something?
Are they truly demon lord Etnas? This is convenient. I shall rid you all at once.
Perhaps you should not, Princess. Oh, I cannot bear to see you turned into a frog as well.
But if I defeat Etna, I may be able to return you to your human form. Listen, you. Which one of you is Demon Lord Etna? Show yourself at once, for I am Rosalind, the only daughter of Overlord Zenon. I challenge you to a duel.
Hey, what are you doing? How is losing a duel gonna help me find Zenon?
Oh, so you're Overlord Zenon's little girl. I guess you really do exist. Women and children should stand back. Now, where is this demon lord Etna? Hello! I am Demon Lord Etna, but you can call me Beauty Queen Etna!
Sacre bleu! Lies! You do not look anything like the one who turned me into an idiot frog!
What? Demon Lord Etna was not the one who attacked my father's palace and changed Tink into an ugly frog?
I thought you said Demon Lord Etna did all that stuff. What's wrong with you?
Well, you see, someone powerful did this to me. It wasn't Overlord Zenon, so it had to be Etna. Or so I thought.
You were wrong all along, and now you're mad at us? Your red personality really bites.
But there is some truth to what Tink said. How can we be certain that she is Demon Lord Etna? It is difficult to imagine that a demon lord would have such a flat chest. Flat chest, huh?
Demon Lord! I am your loyal servant, Master! Please, I am yours to command!
Damn, that was a quick surrender! Don't you have any pride?
I picked on who I say I am. But what about you? Are you really Zenon's daughter? Yes, I am! I am Overlord Zenon's only daughter! Great! Can you take me home to Daddy? Like, right now? Why? So I can kill him and make myself the new Overlord, silly! Tuck-tuck! I don't have all day! Or I could amuse myself by killing you all, one at a time!
What? Who the hell brought us out here? Oh, damn it! It
you!
You're very determined. I don't really like demons or girls, but I respect that you're risking your life to protect your family.
What's your problem? Why'd you get in the way?
Because I promised her that I would return her to her father. So, I can't let you kill her. I must protect her.
What is this nonsense? She was attacking me. Why didn't you run?
I made you a promise. I'm gonna keep that promise even if it kills me.
You are that devoted to your silly ideals? You are actually going to keep your promise to me? Overlord Zenon's daughter?
What? You don't believe me? Son of a...
Fool! You are going to get yourself killed! You may not care if you die or not, but won't Taro and Hanako be sad if you do?
Don't worry. I won't die. I still have other promises to keep. I still have to defeat Overlord Zenon!
I don't understand. Everything you say and do is contradictory.
You don't need to understand. All you gotta know is this is just my style.
Guys, I'm still here. You're either really brave or really ignorant. My money's on ignorant.
This is the strength of a
demon lord? Oh, no, 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 no. That wasn't even a warm-up. That was just to show you how strong and beautiful I am. So, princess, ready to take me to daddy?
Wait.
Sound like you've already won. Isn't it a little early for that?
Adele!
The fight's just getting started. I haven't even played my trump card.
Why do boys always feel the need to show off in front of girls?
I always keep my promises. Whatever it takes, I will take you back to your father.
Why? I am Overlord Zenon's daughter. I am your enemy. Why are you trying so hard?
I hate lies, in any form.
You hot-blooded punks are always such a pain. Maybe I should just put him out of his misery. No, wait! I'll make this easy. Just tell me where Overlord Zenon is. But if that's how you want it, this is your last chance. I can't tell you. Wow, you're a cold-hearted bitch. Sorry, boy toy. You heard the princess.
I don't care. I choose to fight. All my life, I've always had my own style.
Touching. Now you get to die in your own style, too. Wait, I really can't tell you. Sure you can. You just don't want to. No, you don't understand. The reason I cannot tell you is... I don't know where my father is. I have never even met him before.
It's 6 o'clock and time for the news. Let's start today with an update. Since the confirmation of Overlord Zenon's whereabouts, the backwater world of Veldheim is the latest travel hotspot. We're keeping a close eye on Veldheim as this story develops. Will Zenon finally be revealed after a million years? Will someone finally bring Zenon's reign of terror to an end? Demon and overlords around the universe are seeking the challenge.
What the hell was that? I sacrificed my own health to give them that information, and they didn't even mention my name? What about my glorious comeback? I started this whole craze. I made this Veldheim rush possible. Why didn't I get any credit?
The network execs canned us out of everything. They don't even have our money. I called them, but they all act as if they don't know anything about us.
No. Have they abandoned me on this hellhole? Me, Axel, the Dark Hero?
They have abandoned us. Unless the network sends a crew to pick us up, there's no way we can return!
No, the gig's not over yet! I'm Axel, the Dark Hero! There's no situation I can't rock out of!
Axel, darling!
I've got a reason to go back, and a home to get back to!
To that girl.
Just be glad that you weren't hurt that badly. We should thank that demon lord for allowing you to return at all.
I'm pathetic. I can't even keep a single promise. I'm all talk. Only I was stronger.
But hasn't it been like a really long time since you've lost a fight to anyone? That demon lord must be really strong.
Don't worry, brother. I'll get him back for you next time.
She's
What a bride. It isn't like you to be depressed. Just get stronger and beat her next time. But damn. Adele, just be happy that you're back home with your family. I know you're mad because you lost. I also know that you're fighting so hard for us, your family. But for us, what matters most is that you come home alive. That is what we hope for the most. Please, make me a promise that no matter what, you will come home alive.
What's with the change all of a sudden? You're usually screaming at me to hurry up and defeat Xenon, but now...
Adele?
Okay, I promise. I will come home alive.
What's wrong, Princess? You haven't said a word. Does it hurt somewhere?
No, that is not what disturbs me.
Princess, that's amazing! You healed faster than everyone else!
Father? Father, is that you? What is wrong, Father? What happened? Father, please answer me! It was all a dream? No, a nightmare. Or a glimpse of things to come.
Yeah.